Hey everybody, it's Conor, and today I want to talk about my absolute favorite AI tool outside of ChatGPT, which is Perplexity. Guys, Perplexity has become a Google search killer. And think about what that means. Google search is essentially the bedrock of the World Wide Web. What could possibly replace Google search? Perplexity just does a way better job. It's what Google should be. So I'm going to show you a demo of what it is because I've been shouting about it from the rooftops forever. And guess who finally heard? That's right, our buddy Jeff Bezos, who just invested in this. So before I get into the demo, let me just say a couple of things about the business aspect of it, because this is pretty wild, right? So first of all, there's been about a $73 million investment by a group of investors like Bezos from Nvidia, Databricks, people like that. Perplexity has about a half billion queries, a half a billion. And out of that, okay, it's not profitable yet. But when you see this thing, I think you're really going to be blown away. But here's the part that I really want to just highlight here for a second. You know how many people they have working there? 38. Man, that's like a big canoe, 38 people. That is what AI-first companies can look like. It's absolutely extraordinary. Anyway, Perplexity has done this with basically zero marketing yet. So we can't really fault them for not getting profitable just yet. They're doing this land grab. But what they are is really, really extraordinary. And I think everybody's going to see this very soon. Look, they have a big hill to climb in trying to beat Google. But let me get right into the demo because I want to show you just how great this thing is and encourage you to try it because there is a free version. I use the paid version. But check this out, and then I want you to test it for yourself. Hey, everyone. So I'm going to show you Perplexity if you haven't used it yet. Now, I have a pro account, but the pro account is actually pretty similar to the free account. So you're going to get a pretty good idea. Anyway, you're on Perplexity AI, and it's very similar to ChatGPT. And in fact, obviously, ChatGPT is one of the engines kind of running this thing. But here's your screen right here. Now, if you have a free account, you'll toggle this thing over and you'll have 5 Copilot uses, which just means you can use ChatGPT 4. Since I pay $20 a month, I get 600 a day because I go a little cuckoo on it. But let me just kind of give you a sense as to sort of like why this is a Google killer for me, or Google search killer, I should say, for me. So we might want to say something like, Hey, what's the latest news in the last few weeks about robotics in AI and in 2024, right? So again, it's the kind of thing I might search Google for. And again, it runs to 24 different sources. This is the really cool part of this. It shows you instantly where all the citations are from. So it says, in the last few weeks, there have been several significant developments said to rapidly advance, blah, 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 AMR. So anyway, as you can see, it's going to write this exceptionally well done because it's done by ChatGPT. Answer in this, right? So this is actually pretty awesome. It seems to be pulling from CES, etc. Now, what I'm noticing here is that the thing that I was actually looking for was the kind of the Google DeepMind thing, which I'm not really seeing. I'm seeing, okay, so this is what I would ask as a follow-up. Yeah, but I was reading something about Google DeepMind. Is there something there? Right, so if it's not picking up a source that you know is supposed to be there, you can just do this. And then again, yes, I can already see from these sources that it's talking about this. By the way, it also can pull a YouTube video if you wanted to. And again, it just like outlines this whole new sort of like this robot constitution and all this kind of stuff. Now, this is already great, right? This is already, to me, beats Google search. But what really kills Google search for me is this. Great. Now, take all of this and write an exciting blog post for my 8th grade class that is all about why 2024 will be the year of robotics in AI. Right now, what's cool about this is that, again, it's using ChatGPT so you can control the output. That is huge, right? So instead of just getting the news and then, you know, processing it from Google and looking through links, it takes all of these links, it synthesizes all of these links, and then gives you the actual output you want. In this case, I want to write a blog post for my, obviously I'm not in eighth grade my eighth grade class. So it's, hi, young tech enthusiast, robots get smarter. So, and again, so it's actually kind of, you know, incorporating all the news, but at an eighth grade level, which is very, very cool. Actually, this is outstanding stuff. So this is like really, really good stuff. So here are a few other really cool things. Like first related, right? It kind of gives you some suggestions about how you might want to follow up, which is phenomenal. Like this, how would AI-powered robots change the job market? I didn't even think of that. I don't know. So incredibly, it starts to sort of like guide you to more things that you might be interested in, which already is phenomenal. So other cool things about this is that you can choose which, you know, do you want it to run GPT? Do you want it to run Claude? Do you want it to run Mistral? There's, you can obviously choose all that kind of stuff. It also gives outputs and videos, everything else. Anyway, this is what Google search should be. It's absolutely phenomenal. And I just can't recommend it highly enough. I'm not sure that you need to get the paid version. That's the big question. I like it because I like to not be restricted because I use it all the time. But I would pay $20 a month for Google search, wouldn't you? Right? So this is $20 a month. Anyway, back to the video. So that's Perplexity, this company that's now valued at something like a $500 million, really, literally. So try it, check it out, see if you don't like it better than Google search. This is where AI is going. Let me know what you think of it. Would love to hear from you guys. All right, see you next time.